Thank you, Maria. And tonight we're celebrating Western New York with a huge donation to the Bald for Bucks campaign for Roswell Park. Local attorney Joseph DiNardo raised over $88,000 for the campaign and braved the razor today in Williamsville.
DiNardo lost his wife, Marcia, to pancreatic cancer and went bald to celebrate the endowment in his wife's memory towards pancreatic cancer research. It's just one of the reasons we are very proud to say this is home.